top. Yeah, play belly from the top. Then I want you to go to the scene with hard shirt and that blue.
This EOS, y'all, it smells good. Y'all, today's video is gonna be like basically a day life vlog. We're not allowed to bring, like, we're not allowed to sneak our phones inside school. I'm gonna just put on my Pandora necklace today. And I got my Pandora bracelet. Y'all, it really, or like, it takes a long time to put your Pandora bracelet on. Yeah, y'all need some more rings because I don't really have that many rings sadly. But we're gonna put this ring on. I gotta show y'all the outfit of this. But I got the little Jada one rings. Until now, because I took them out probably like Friday. Let me throw that on right now, actually. Y'all, my shirt might be a little wrinkled. I don't know. This button always don't want to button up. Like, what's going on? Y'all, like I said, this is just a quick little hairstyle because I don't really like it for real because I did not the type of hairstyle I'll be getting. I'm gonna throw these army pants on. I might change it up, I ain't gonna lie. This black hoodie and my vest, some Yeezys on, and then this is my Jacob's purse. So, yeah, I'll get back with y'all once I got it all on. All right, y'all, so I just threw everything on. Y'all, I think instead of the vest, I'm gonna just throw on the puffer coat. Who's in with it? Yeah, it's 38. I hate the fact that my uniform shirt just keep coming out, bro. That junk making me mad. I ain't gonna lie. But I gotta change this purse out because my other stuff, all my stuff is in my Kurt Geiger bag. And I basically, I gotta change that out. It's not good, man. And I'm thinking about changing my book bag to my Telfer again. But then at the same time, I do have practice and all that. And I don't be feeling like having all my stuff in my tote bag. Because then I want my tote bag to start ripping. Because it's already ripping, I ain't gonna lie. But I still gotta do my edges, all that. And I'm about to go ahead and change out my Kurt Geiger purse to this Marc Jacobs bag quick. Let me have a talk with y'all, because I know a lot of y'all have missed me. Because, like, everybody and their mama really, like, talking to me at school. They're like, real videos and all this. So, like, I really be getting bullied because I ain't been uploading. Feel me? I ain't gonna lie, I want some Starbucks. But, like, Starbucks really, like, the opposite way from my school. I need to put my Beats. Y'all, I've been charging my Beats up. Because they've been in my book bag for a cool little bit. I ain't gonna lie. I've been wearing my Kurt Geiger bag for a little bit now, and I know it's gonna miss me. I feel like I'm the only person that carries around like a little thing of Lysol, because everybody dirty. I ain't gonna lie. Put some of this Aveeno lotion on. Y'all, this ring just scratched my whole hand. I don't feel like taking this ring off. I'm about to put this up. And then we're gonna get to my edges and all that. I'm about to show y'all the fit after. So let me show y'all. This is my book bag. I ain't gonna lie, it's real big because I got like practice clothes and this junk. And I got like just a lot of junk in here. Honestly. Like, there's a lot of stuff in here. I got my whole life pack. I know y'all love a good little new edge booster, because I do. Y'all, I'm for real tired of this hairstyle. Like, I'm just ready for knotless braids. I know I'm not the only person that's like allergic to like wig glue, So it's like when you get wig glue put to your face, like right here, like for the ball cap, the method thing, like it hurt. Oh yeah, and y'all didn't know I did dye my hair, bro, but it's coming back. It's coming back. It's coming back black. Some of y'all from school already like know. But a lot of y'all out there that do watch my videos, like that don't know me, didn't know. And like at first, like, I didn't even get no time to like second think it, cause like I ain't gonna lie, I've been wanting to dye my hair for the longest, but like I had started to overthink it. I'm like, should I really dye my hair? Y'all, my freaking part looks so tricky. Oh my god. Put my Apple Watch on real quick. Y'all, I'm thinking about changing my room towards like the beginning of the new year. I'm thinking about painting it and all that. Alright y'all. This is the outfit. Yeezys. Sorry y'all, my stuff. Well, I gotta tie them up. But Yeezy 350s. These pants from Fashion Nova. Marc Jacobs purse. Shein jacket. Then this hoodie from Shein too. Book bag from Spray Ground. Hey y'all, I'm gonna try to sneak my phone in, like I said, and I'll catch y'all. Alright y'all, I'm in cosmetology. We just had cupcakes for this one girl birthday. Y'all probably can't hear me because of this mask, but
we having COVID in this school. And you know, COVID is going around. And I have a niece now. Hold on, I gotta show y'all my dance.
In the points of the actual mask. So you want to put a saline towel on top.
Put some living water in my cup. Yeah, 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 yeah. Saying, Holy Spirit, fill me up. Cause I had enough. Holy Spirit, fill me
up. We were together 5 whole years. Almost to the day. But let you tell it, it was 8. Man, I almost lost my way, yeah. See, you got that job, you been working out, yeah, yeah. Inches coming in, and your booty on swap. I keep my eyes on you, yeah. But I still hide from you. Can you know that I keep my eyes on you? Make any fake pages to lurk on you, yeah. Oh, with these weeping eyes on you.
I'm in my, this is my third hour. I'm at a table with some ghetto girls. Right now. Ghetto. Yeah, y'all. This is the boring class. This is geometry. Sorry, guys. Do not mind her. All that cussing.
Man, chemistry now.
Oh, yeah, we in chemistry, gang. Follow me on YouTube.
Follow you on YouTube?
Damn, what the fuck is my YouTube?
Was it Marquise something?
Something,
Marquise Jackson. Yeah, I'm gonna put his little YouTube, I guess. But we in chemistry right now. I don't think I got chip practice today. We might just be going home, I ain't gonna lie. Yeah. I'll see y'all later. Alright, y'all, it's the end of the day now.
Alright, it's really new vlog.
First of all, I did vlog. Every class I vlog.
I'm the one that's been begging for her to vlog.
I vlogged all day. She wasn't nowhere to be seen.
Boss,
you know, he delusional, so you know.
Gotta feed it to her now.
Oh, she gonna leave me hanging though.
Oh, I didn't see.
To my dad.
What?
You have posts on your YouTube? Yeah, don't post me.
Post me.
Who's
How you just not?
Your man leaving. Your man leaving.
Gabby.
No, how's you just not posting on your YouTube in school?
That's what I'm saying.
You need to do it after this weekend when I'm looking good, baby, because then I'll be all up in this.
I did 2 videos because I stopped recording an accident.
Y'all, I take my glasses off. They getting a little foggy.
You breathing?
Because I'm breathing hard.
Why you breathing so hard?
Mom,
I don't
think
my mama coming
till
4. I don't think my mama coming till 4 because...
Oh my gosh, I thought that was a rat. You know what, y'all? I had these headphones on all day.
Little. Do you have the little thingy that you can hold your phone on it and you can
just... Yeah, that's a tripod. I got that at home. I don't use this phone to record. Oh. I use my other one.
If you see this video, bless! Do it again. If you see this video, she said, kissy mama.
She said he love home.
Y'all got me a little bookie too. I like home. I like him, y'all. I'm not gonna lie. I do like him. He be pissing me off sometimes. He try to put his hands on me and shit. I had to beat that ass.
Look. This what happened, though. So, boom.
Then she got me in trouble.
First off.
Who? You.
Anyway. So, first off, boom. So, he be playing around with other girls. We don't go that way. We did this. You got shut up.
Heard some awesome nigga. What?
I said, shut up.
I just said loud like, nigga, what?
He can know, right? Come on now. And then when I asked him about it, he was some bro. She hit me first. I just hit her back.
Okay,
I'm like, nigga, you talk to the class though? Did you not?
Baby, your hit is like that's all y'all doing. This look, he walking like
he walking all up. That's what I'm like.
Look. What's
that? That's crazy though.
Why he don't mind like that? Y'all, I told him like when I see my beating your ass, I'm beating that ass, y'all. He's like, lucky he didn't come today because you got that ass whooped.
Nah,
you know I don't play that. Oh yeah, he was like, "Oh," and then he was like, "I'm beating your ass, fine." I'm like, "No, I'm gonna be all right here, giving my ass. I'm gonna be right there looking."
Like, they both gauges, y'all. They both like he like at least like this much taller than her.
Wait, do it again.
What you say?
I love how he be talking to me. Like, he talking to me so nice. All right. Word. He told me I looked so pretty, and he wanted to real hot.
How y'all?
That's
how y'all?
Yeah.
Stop
taking
it, boy.
She's
trying to break her.
Hold up. Alright, y'all. So I just got back home. My phone, I was recording on my other phone. Y'all don't mind the lighting. Today was a cool little day, I guess. Y'all like that little pep talk with me and my homegirl. Yes, that's my homegirl. Yeah, taking my jewelry off because I'm about to get in the shower. If you don't get in the shower, when you get back home from school, you're nasty. But yeah, y'all. I hope y'all like today's video. I tried to get as much clips as possible during school because they were talking about they was about to do a phone sweep and all that. I heard like it was going around that they were doing a hall sweep. And y'all know, I said hall sweep. I mean like a phone sweep. Basically, y'all already know what that is. Basically, like if you got that phone policy at your school, it's basically like when they like sweep your class to see who got phones and all that. On some lame junk. Y'all, let me tell y'all. I have found out whole time I didn't have my earrings in all day. But, yeah, y'all, I'm going to take a quick little shower. I ain't going to lie. It's like a little, it's chilly outside. Like, it's like 40-something degrees, bro. Literally. I'm about to put some water in my humidifier. I don't know how long this video is going to be. Let me tell y'all, I have found out that my volleyball season is over. Even though we're supposed to have a senior night, now he's talking about, our AD talking about y'all season over with on some lame jump. I'm about to hop in the shower and I'll get back with y'all. All right, y'all, I just got a shower and all that. I got homework to do, but it's like a big old pack and it's like fourth grade work. Who is finna do that? Probably get it done later on, something like that. Probably about to heat some food up or something. I don't know, I'm about to make something to eat.
Yeah, and that's gonna be the end of today's video. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see y'all later.